People often ask what it's like to be a woman in this industry because, you know, we're a minority. And it's funny because I've really enjoyed being a woman in this business. I have always found the auto repair business to be very rewarding to women. It's so enjoyable to be able to really help people and be in an environment that is non-political. I had been in sort of the nonprofit world when I first came out of college, and you know, the goals were very nebulous, and I ended up taking night classes in auto repair. I ended up failing to find a job I really fit into during the day, and one of my instructors at night was looking for a mechanic, and so I decided to take that job, and I realized that that was ultimately my calling, was to be able to help people every single day. You had the car come in broken, and then it left fixed. And that was such a more concrete contribution than what I was finding in the sort of more professional realm.